like a southern girl. A southern girl's mama probably taught her how a lady should act. But a southern girl's probably got a barn somewhere out back. She'll get a little head, her hair, her tires in the mud. She's been caught in the rain and washed in the blood. Like cherries in her coke, takes a little sip, comes over to me with them sunburned lips. And now kisses sweeter than Tupelo, honey. Little bit crazy like New Orleans, Memphis blue and Daytona sunny. Soft as cotton in some cut off jeans. Don't you know? Ain't nothing in the whole wide world like a southern girl. Stars come out. Well, then, fellas, come on, you know what I'm talking about. Kisses sweeter than Tupelo, honey. Little bit crazy like New Orleans, Memphis blue and Daytona sunny. Soft as cotton in some cut. Southern
McGraw with Southern Girl, and that does complete our first double play on a 2 for Tuesday. And when we come back from a short commercial break, I've got a couple of Craigs to throw at you, but they're different Craigs. It's not a double play. One is Craig Morgan and the other is Craig Campbell. And I've got Tyler Farr going to go a little redneck crazy in the middle of all of that when we continue on a 2 for Tuesday. And I do have another double play coming up. Who's it going to be? Well, you got to keep listening to find out. When we continue on Music Road Radio and Spreaker.com, stay close.
Hello, Tuesday.
Hello to you, Lisa. It's Tuesday.
Huh?
I know. You're glad it's me instead of that grouchy Monday guy.
I guess.
You know you like me more, but do you know what you like even more?
What?
A McDonald's McValue breakfast. You get the same extra value meal from $4. Just what you need now that Monday's out of your hair.
That sounds...
perfect for a Tuesday like me.
Now from $4 every weekday, 6 to 9 a.m. McDonald's McValue Breakfast. Love a delicious way to save.
Budweiser presents the world's first star in your own radio commercial. Okay, guys, whenever you hear this sound, insert your name.
Hi there.
Your name.
Sorry I'm late. Sometimes there just aren't enough hours in the day to be a neurosurgeon and a swimwear model. Oh, am I thirsty. How about it?
Your name.
Got anything tall and cool? Oh, Budweiser long necks, though.
Your name.
You are so thoughtful. But of course, Bud's the first choice for every occasion. Ah, you know, I have a confession to make. If I ever had a son, I'd want to name him.
Your name.
Oh.
Your name.
Come here. Now.
Your name. Your name. Your name. Well, you did very well in your first commercial. Have a Bud. You've earned it. Name.
Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri.
Hey, this is Charles.
Hillary.
And Dave. We are
Lady Annabella.
Playing the hottest country.
Hey, everybody, this is Kenny Chesney.
The most variety.
Hi, this is Carrie Underwood.
Every time you turn on the radio, you'll hear the music you love.
I love it.
Totally awesome.
Makes me feel good.
It's time to kick things up a notch. Your country music starts now. We're ready to let the new country loose.
Today's best country.
Today's country.
Pretty wild.
Broadcasting worldwide
from his basement.
We've been cleared for takeoff.
Listening to Tim Kelly on Spreaker.com.
Call me up cause they know I'm down. Take me out to paint the town and help me get over it. Pretty blonde girl at the end of the bar buys a drink, gives a wink, and then it goes too far. We're out on the dance floor feeling the gin. I finally start coming alive again. I take her home for the night and everything is right until the first ray of sunlight. Damn it, by the way, I'm loving you. Down out of town somewhere nobody knows you. Maybe I could give myself half of a chance to get alive and act like a different man. But my best of intentions were all shot to hell when I found myself hiding in a cheap hotel, drowning in the whiskey, staring at the TV, trying not to sleep cause I'm just gonna wake up loving you. I was never gonna stop loving you with all my heart and soul no matter what. Now it seems I'm breaking every promise that I made, cause every night I'm desperate, asking God if he would just let me forget it. But I wake up loving you. I wake up loving you.
Took your number and messages off my phone. Oh, but you ain't gone. Wish I could close my eyes and not have to see you smiling. Yeah, yeah, can't get you out of my head. You're dancing all around it. Girl, you got me surrounded. Yeah, yeah, can't get you out of my head. I got you off of these walls. I got you out of my bed. But girl, I'm no better seems like your memory has got a map of my mind. No matter where I go, you find me every time. Alone or in a crowd, I hear you whispering, baby. And it's driving me crazy. Wish I could close my eyes and not have to see you smiling. Yeah, yeah, can't get you out of my head. You're dancing all around it. Girl, you got me surrounded. Yeah, yeah, can't get you out of my head. I got you off of these walls. I got you out of my bed. But girl, I'm no better off. Can't get you out of my head. Damn, you're hard to forget. Oh, yeah, I wish I could close my eyes and not have to see you smiling. Yeah, yeah. Can't get you out of my head. You're dancing all around it. You still got me surrounded. Yeah, yeah. Can't get you out of my head. I got you off of these walls. I got you out of my bed. But girl, I'm no better off. Can't get you out of my head. You're nowhere close to being gone. Out of my head.
There's newcomer Mr. Craig Campbell and a great song called Out of My Head. I know it's hard to get Music Road Radio out of your head. I try. It keeps me up at night thinking about how great this station is. I'll tell you that. And for more news on what's going on in country music, you can check out a website that we link our site to. It's called frontrownews.com. You can find out where all the great concerts are and who's going to be coming to your city. And also, while you're browsing the site up in the right-hand corner, while you're doing that, you can hear Music Road Radio playing on the air. And, of course, right now, we're doing it live. Here's a great song from Mr. Tyler Farr. It's called Redneck Crazy, and you're hearing it on a Two for Tuesday broadcast of Today's Country from Music Road Radio on Spreaker.com.
Gonna drive like hell through your neighborhood. Park this Silverado on your front lawn. Crank up a little Hank. Sit on the hood and drink. I'm about to get my pistol phone. I'm gonna aim my headlights into your bedroom windows. Throw empty beer cans at both of your shadows. I knew how long it's been going on. How long you've been getting some on the side. No, he can't amount to much by the look of that little truck.